यहाँ पर हम देखते हैं इंडस्ट्रियल ड्राइव के टोटल 65 क्वेश्चन हैं, तो इनकी पीडीएफ है वीडियो के डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल दी जाएगी, तो ये हम देखते हैं। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मोटर इज प्रीफर्ड फॉर ट्रैक्शन वर्क, तो ट्रैक्शन वर्क के लिए हम कौन सी मोटर यूज करते हैं, यहाँ पर सिंक्रोनस मोटर यूज करते हैं ट्रैक्शन वर्क के लिए। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मोटर ऑलवेज स्टार्ट ऑन लोड, तो ऑन लोड पर कौन सी मोटर स्टार्ट होगी, कन्वेयर मोटर ऑन लोड पर स्टार्ट होती है, फ्लोर मिल मोटर और फैन मोटर सभी ऑन लोड पर स्टार्ट होती है। फॉर ऑटोमेटिक ड्राइव के लिए कौन सा कंट्रोल मेथड हम यूज करते हैं, वार्ड लियोनार्ड कंट्रोल डीसी मोटर हम यूज करते हैं। व्हेन द लोड इज अबव ए सिंक्रोनस मोटर, व्हेन इज लोड इज अबव 100 किलोवाट, ए सिंक्रोनस मोटर इज फाउंड टू बी मोर इकोनॉमिकल। The load cycle for a motor driving a power phase will be intermittent and variable load. Light duty cranes are used in which of the following? Light duty cranes are used in power houses, pumping station, automobile workshop. While selecting a electric motor for a flour mill, which electrical characteristics will be least significant? That is braking. Which of the following motor are preferred for overload traveling crane? That is short circuit rated motor is preferred for overload overhead traveling crane. Overhead traveling crane. A reluctance motor is preferred for synthetic fiber mill, and wire Leonard control DC drive are generally used for heavy load elevator. Which of the following motor is used for elevator? That is induction motor is used for elevator. Which part of the motor need maximum attention for the maintenance? That is rearing. तो rearing नहीं है, ये bearing हो सकता है शायद, bearing. Need frequent starting and stopping of electric motor, lift and hoist. Need frequent starting and stopping. Which feature will selecting a motor for centrifugal pump will be least significance? That is speed control. A synchronous motor is a constant speed motor. The starting torque in case of centrifugal pump is generally less than the running torque. Which of the following motor are best for rolling mill? That is DC motor are best for rolling mill. Bush is not a part of ball bearing. Ball bearing part are inner race, outer race, and cage. The starting torque of DC motor is independent of which of the following? That is speed. Starting torque of the DC motor is independent of speed. Rotor of the motor is usually supported on ball or roller bearing. For which of the following application DC motor are still preferred? That is variable speed drive. In a paper mill where the constant speed is required, individual drive is preferred. A reluctance motor is a compact. The size of elevator or excavator is usually expressed in term of cubic meter. For blower, which of the following motor is preferred? Blower के लिए हम DC merchant motor use करते हैं। बेल्टेड स्लिपिंग इंडक्शन मोटर इज ऑलवेज ऑलवेज ऑलमोस्ट इनवेरिएबली यूज्ड फॉर जॉ क्रशर, तो बेल्टेड स्लिप इंडक्शन मोटर जॉ क्रशर के लिए यूज करते हैं। जब हमें मोटर सेलेक्ट करनी हो तो हमें किस चीज़ की ज़्यादा जरूरत पड़ेगी, एसेंशियली नीड किसकी जरूरत पड़ेगी, स्टार्टर की जरूरत पड़ेगी। रिलक्टेंस मोटर क्या है, एक तरीके से सेल्फ स्टार्टिंग टाइप सिंक्रोनस मोटर है रिलक्टेंस मोटर। मेथड ऑफ स्टार्टिंग ऑफ थ्री फेज इंडक्शन मोटर नीडेड 6 टर्मिनल, दैट इज स्टार डेल्टा। इन स्लिप रिंग मेथड ऑफ स्टेजिंग थ्री फेज इंडक्शन मोटर द स्टार्टिंग वोल्टेज इज नॉट रिड्यूस्ड। इन जॉ क्रशर ए मोटर हैज टू ऑफ्टन स्टार्ट अगेंस्ट हैवी लोड। फॉर ए मोटर जनरेटेड सेट विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मोटर विल बी प्रीफर्ड, दैट इज सिंक्रोनस मोटर। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मोटर इज यूजली प्रीफर्ड फॉर kiln drive, that is cascaded control AC motor, slip ring induction motor, three phase shunt wound and commutator motor. Heat controls which are used in controlling range. DC shunt motor has a relatively wider range of speed control. In squirrel cage induction motor, which of the following method of starting control starting cannot be used? That is resistance in rotor circuit. In which of the following application the load on motor change in cyclic order? That is electro shops, cranes and rolling mills. Flame proof of motor are used in the explosive atmosphere. Which of the following machine has heavy fluctuation of load? That is punching machine. Four derries and winches. Which of the following drive can be used? That is pole changing squirrel cage motor, DC motor with Bard-Leonard control and AC slip ring motor with variable resistance. Heavy operated scooter for braking use mechanical braking. Synchronous motor has least range of speed control. Here the squirrel cage induction motor has the least value of starting torque to full load torque ratio. In case of slip ring induction motor, speed control by injecting EMF in the rotor circuit is possible. A pony motor is used for starting which of the following motor? That is synchronous motor. In series SCHRAGE, in series motor, the speed can be varied by changing the position of brush. In which of the following application variable speed operation is preferred? That is ceiling fan variable speed application is preferred. Heavy duty crane are used in ore handling plant, steel plant and heavy engineering workshop. The traveling speed of crane varies from 1 to 2.5 meter per second. Besides a constant speed of synchronous rotor passes, which of the following advantage? That is high power factor. By the use of which of the following a DC can be obtained from AC? That is silicon diode we can achieve DC from AC, mercury arc rectifier we can achieve DC from AC, and a motor generator set we can receive DC from AC. Which of the following motor is preferred when the quick speed reversal is the main consideration? That is DC motor. Which of the following motor is preferred when the smooth and precise speed control over a wide range is desired? That is DC motor. For a can travel, which of the following motor is normally used? That is AC slip ring motor. The capacity of crane is expressed in term of tons. The characteristics of drive for the crane hoisting and lowering are which of the following? That is precise control, smooth movement and fast speed control. Which of the following motor is preferred for boom hoist of the traveling crane? That is AC slip ring motor. A bound rotor induction motor is preferred as compared to a squirrel cage induction motor when major consideration is high starting torque. Which of the following motor has series characteristics? That is repulsion motor. Which of the following happen when the star delta starter used? That is starting voltage is reduced, starting current is reduced. For DC shunt motor, which of the following is incorrect? For DC shunt motor, torque varies as armature current. Torque armature current in straight line. Torque is 0 to 0 armature current. For which of the following application motor has to start with high acceleration? That is lift and hoist. Which of the following type of motor enclosure is safety? That is totally enclosed fan cold. While selecting motor for air conditioning, which of the following characteristics of the great importance? That is noise. The diameter of the rotor shaft for electric motor depend on which of the following? That is horsepower and RPM. Which of the following alternative will be cheaper? That is a 100 HP AC three phase motor. The cost of induction motor will increase as horsepower rating increase but RPM decrease. So these are the questions which are from industrial drive. So, इनके PDF है ये वीडियो के डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल दी जाएगी.